A silent film from 1921, thought to be lost forever, has been screened for the first time in 100 years. The film by Dziga Vertov took center stage at Amsterdam's appropriately chosen Art Deco Tashendinsky Theater. Dziga Vertov was a Soviet avant-garde director known for films like Man with a Movie Camera. His recently discovered film was showcased at this year's International Documentary Festival of Amsterdam, a hub for the world's documentary lovers and professionals. Film historian Nikolai Izvolov used historical records to reconstruct the original version of Vertov's The History of the Civil War, a documentary about the war between the Bolsheviks and the White Anti-Revolutionary Army.
This film was made 100 years ago and restored this year, exactly 100 years after its creation. And of course, many films of the past have now to be restored and even found, because we lost about 90% of our film heritage of the silent era. That's why we film historians work on the restoration of these films, sometimes present them to the public, and we're absolutely happy that these films, these old films, have a success.
The unique screening was sold out. In 1921, The History of the Civil War was given a single screening for the 600 members of the Communist International, and after that, it only existed on paper. The film portrays the bloody crushing of the counter-revolutionaries by the Bolsheviks, and is generally considered Bolshevik propaganda.
In Russia and all over the world, nobody knows Philip Mironov, nobody knows Trotsky, somebody knows, but don't know who is it. And this movie, it's very important because this war, it's very bloody war and very unknown war. But Russia lose many millions of people in this war.
The violence of the period is shown throughout the film, but curiously, the shots of Stalin have never been found. The projection was accompanied live by the Anvil Orchestra, who are known for their silent film music. The group wrote an original piece for Vertov's film, which was a unique experience for them and the audience.
I've also done a lot of regular soundtrack work that is like documentaries at Sundance, and there, you know, there's talking, there's sound design, and there's music, and the music is in the background. Here, there is only music. So we are the sound design, and we are the talking, too. So we have to be more moment-by-moment active to the film because there's no speech. So we have to become the speech as well as the sound design. You know, the explosions, sometimes Terry will hit a gong, and just when the explosion happens, and you may not realize it, but you feel the music is part of the movie.
The film took on its full true dimensions with the Anvil Orchestra and its two star musician composers.
Terry Donahue is the percussionist and accordion, and I'm Roger Miller, the keyboardist.
So. Yeah, okay.
Thank you very much, Anvil.
Thank you. Yeah, thank you for the score. Check. Merci beaucoup.
The film will be presented in Moscow in spring and also in Italy at the next Venice Film Festival.
One 100 years after its first and only screening, Dziga Vertov's The History of the Civil War is finally available to all. Its restored footage, emerging from the past, shows in detail the history of Europe, Russia, and the 20th century.
Amsterdam, Frédéric Ponsard pour Euronews.